Hey guys, so if you'd like to see how I went from that to this, stay tuned. So I ordered this hair from hairsisters.com, and this is the packaging it came in. So right now, I'm just gonna show you how the wig looks outside of the packaging, and on that card, it shows you what type of colors it comes in. I don't know if you can tell, but the lace closure is actually a skin top. Inna does not come with clips. She only comes with two adjustable straps in the back. That's it. So I just put her on my head and this is how she looks. She's pretty, right? After cutting off all the extra lace that was on the swig, this is how it looks. Oh, and by the way, you could wear it in so many different styles. Girl, if it's done right, well, you know it's got to be something wonderful to me. Oh, honey, now, girl, give it one night. If you just give it a chance, loving you is not my plan. Cause I know. But I prefer to wear my wigs in the middle. This wig to me is really long. I'm 5'5 and it's like 22, 24 inches long. I don't know about you guys, but I'm so in love with this wig. I will surely buy another one. Stay tuned for a 2-week update. But in the meantime, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Oh, and also, add me on Snapchat and Instagram. Bye.